Hey guys!
Hi! I'm Nicole.
I'm Sabrina.
And I'm Matilda.
And we're
Triple Fresh Chicks!
Okay, so we have all our ingredients in here, and they're all right here. You can't see them, but they're on our sides.
That's a heart.
Okay, can you swear I'm the calm one in this group? We're gonna go one by picking out our ingredients, and then we're gonna mix them. Okay.
So I'm picking first.
Okay, I'm last.
We don't. Okay, the first thing in my smoothie is Nutella.
Ooh, yummy, yummy.
First thing in my smoothie is.
Berries.
Oh yeah.
First thing in my smoothie is chia seed.
Chocolates.
What the heck?
Why?
Yeah, but at least it'll taste good.
I don't like chocolate.
Yeah, but you won't be able to hardly taste it.
Oat cereal.
Relish.
Black peas.
Black-eyed peas. You wrote it wrong.
Okay, black-eyed peas.
Darling.
Pear mango.
Baby food.
Chocolate syrup.
That's good. Frosting.
Wow. Sweet. And it's
that frosting is so good.
So good. Peppers.
Oh, I wish I had that in mine.
Ice cream.
Oh, so, no, it's my turn.
Oh, sorry.
Grapefruit.
Jif.
Peanut butter. Red hot.
That's hot sauce. Ketchup.
Carrots and celery.
You spelled carrots wrong.
Shut up.
Oh, I got pasta in my mouth. Capers.
I got the
mayo.
The mayonnaise.
Mixed veg.
Oh, that's it. So now the only things left are honey, cherries, and crackers. Okay. So I'll go first, I guess.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Really? There are three things in there. You gotta shake it up.
Crackers.
Nicole,
again.
Crackers.
I got the cherries.
Yes, I got the honey. I love honey.
Oh my. Now we actually have to make the smoothies.
No, now we have to make the base.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
So our base options are Sprite, milk, and water.
If I get milk.
And we're gonna go backwards this time.
So Matilda's gonna go first. Milk. And the milk.
Sprite.
Oh, I get water.
I was walking away, but she's so go again, she got my heart again.
Okay, we're about to drink. Wait, let's describe what they smell like.
Mine smells like baby food.
Mine's like peanut butter and maraschino cherries.
Mm-hmm. I smell Nutella.
Oh, really strong.
I smell the icing.
Yours actually looks kind of good.
What?
The color of it. Like, just the color looks good. But it does look, like, chunky. I hate that word.
Chunky, I'm good. Yours is foamy at the top.
I know.
Oh, that's cool.
Ugh. I'm really... No, you're not spitting up. You're not, if you spit up, you're not spitting up on me.
I'm not gonna... Did I say I was gonna spit up on you?
Yours. Mine's just the baby food, I'm afraid.
Mine's the...
I'm afraid of
the
ketchup. I'm afraid of the ketchup. And the...
Please, your food is food that people, like, our age eat.
No one our age eats capers. What are you talking about?
Ready? Go.
God,
I'm not.
That was actually really gross.
God.
Mine actually wasn't that bad though.
Okay, well, mine was terrible.
But
and it had
you
like,
didn't have baby food in yours. It was so bad. It was so bad.
I had baby food too, but you didn't have celery.
Okay, thanks for watching our smoothie challenge,
darlings.
Bye.